Nasty. I wonder if I can, if I can parry it. That would be interesting. I'm sure I can. Sword like that. Hey, you missed some innocents over here. Don't worry, I'll get them for you. For those of you who thought I was a good guy, I can guarantee you, I am not.
Hi guys, welcome back to my video. Today we're going to be doing dumb stuff.
Well, aren't you looking a bit crabby today? leave me alone. Stay over there. Holy crap, there's two. I think I remember there being two. This one's coming after me. The other one just ignored me. This one was even angrier about the pun than the other one was. Yeah, I can't help it if you guys... What the... How did I do that? That's interesting. How did I... Like, I got, yeah, this critical, and I wasn't... That was interesting. Never done that before. Anyway. Back to you, Krabby. A little bit of acupuncture might help even out that nasty temper of yours. They're ice, possibly fire will help. It doesn't seem like it does that much. Hey, I did it again! What did I do? How did I get the critical? How is he hitting me? The annoying stamina issue. Never enough stamina. Never enough. I don't know if I even upgraded my stamina at all yet. Possibly a few levels, but I don't remember. There you go. Okay, well, I guess the ladder that was supposed to be here doesn't come down until you kill all these things. Lovely. Come here, my beautiful trees. Oh, so beautiful. Your long, wavy hair. Your short and supple limbs. Jeez! This one is the mad one. Goes and goes and goes. Snap freeze. So weird that they have this little area over here and nothing there. I hate it when games do that. Like, just put an ember there. That's it. Like, just an ember. It doesn't matter. It's not like it's gonna break the game to have something in an area that looks like it should have something. Oh well. Let's go back up. Oh boy. This is that big old ladder. Unsat, my friends, is how I became the Duke and Zinebacher of Germany. Stupid flies. They annoy me, like these little fly people. And it's interesting that they are like filled in this area because of like the rotting painting. Like, did they come in after the painting started rotting or what? Seriously. There you go. Goodbye. Large Titanite shard. Exactly what I wanted. These guys out of the way. Hey! Knock it off. Seriously. Nuts, you things. Follower helm. I think I've got most of the follower gear. But I like my armor set a little too much. There are some really annoying crow things down here too. Don't feel like changing my armor set only to die to these annoying crow things. Not these annoying crow things. These things die really easy. Or like some jumpy fly crow things. Go around, clear out the mess. I don't know why everything has to like scream in this game. Doesn't make sense to me. Just sitting there feeding on the crows. Or how it found its way into here. And I think that's good. Over here and face the music of the annoying crow creature. Come on. So creepy. Why is he so, like, unfriendly when everything else around here has invited me in with open arms? Nope. I don't know how I survived, but I did. Ooh. Man. Stops me from breathing for a second. Look at all of this, like, these rotted egg things. Gross. Like, I understand that the painting itself is rotting, but they should just, like, I don't know, renew the painting. I don't know. There are ways to do it. This little crow guy in here.
Oh, well.
Yeah, I know, right?
Forlorn about you. You must be the other Ash, I suppose.
I suppose.
Oh, finally, you have come. Oh, wondrous Ash.
Make hey, I'm not a genie, okay? And I don't sit there granting away, wishes.
My lady must see flame. You are Ash, are you not? Surely you are that.
I only have to show her fire. That's a lie.
After we had all made up our so please make the
to actually beat the boss in the area in order for anything to happen. See. Such a liar. Hey, Alright, where am I going? Oh, there's a bonfire right up here. Need to stop with your keeping your backs turned when you hear people coming. It's not bode well for your longevity. Nice, nice, nice. Let's go up here. Oh, there's somebody back here. Interesting. Very interesting. You guys hiding? Okay. Ember is not very much to hide. This guy. I'm just floating. Coyote time. There we go. Simple gem. Purging stone. Ooh. I didn't know you could pick up purging stones from those guys. Not that it helps so much inside this game. I mean, after all, curses. It's not as effective as it was in Dark Souls 1. Though, that is a good thing. I'm not complaining. Don't bother me at all. This guy is sitting there killing him. How dare you? How dare you kill the innocents, my friend? Leave innocents alone. I wonder if I can parry him. That would be interesting. I'm sure I can. Sword like that. Hey, you missed some innocents over here. Don't worry, I'll get them for you. For those of you who thought I was a good guy, I can guarantee you, I am not. Guy floating up there. Way to get him down. Maybe. I should really upgrade my bow. This guy. There we go. Come on down. What? Hey! Where are you going? Hello? Alright, well, I'm not waiting for you. Can't remember what's in there. Fall on my head. Don't you dare. Come on. Yeah. There's a few of them up there that want to fall down on you. See? Just like that. Very annoying. Stamina issue always rears its ugly head. At this point, I can't even remember if in my first run through I actually upgraded the stamina. Oh. This guy guys in here just killing people. What is the point? Seriously. Don't see any point in this. Have an old door there and nothing in it. See that thing just like hanging underneath the bridge? Hello. Don't worry, you guys. But you will meet your maker soon enough. Dung pie? Great. That's what I wanted. Then... let's see. I think that there's a... yeah, there's a shortcut right here. Makes it a little bit easier if I die. Just a little bit, not by much. Not by much. Remember how to get on the roof over here? Probably, no, okay, yeah, it is. It is. Hey. Knock that off. Crow talons. Maybe one of these days I'll use those. Those look pretty interesting. Be on an NG plus run. Looks like you can get in there, doesn't it? There's a thing over there that I wanted to get into, but I have no idea how to do it. It's like a floating collectible thing on top of a like rise, and I have no idea how to get to it. Nothing. Yeah, muffin. My goodness. Dear muffin. I hate you. Maybe I misunderstood her letter. Dear muffin. I hate you. Swan Princess. Funny movie. A lot of quotable lines. A lot of movies do nowadays. They try and make it stuck in your head. That's how they get the money. Because if you remember it, then you're more likely to watch the next one. Right. Oh, there you are. Hello. I do not want you. What are you doing? Causing trouble. I see. What? What happened? What did I do? What did I do? What the heck? That would be awesome if I knew what was going on. Seriously. What the heck was happening? Hello. Hey. Get. Oh, I got it. Twinkling Titan. Oh, and this is the building that has like two of those, two different forms of those things. Gank fight. Hit them. Like the one-on-one fights in this game are fine. And even having a room with those two wouldn't be bad if they attacked you one at a time. But they don't. The gank fights here are all of them coming at you all at once. And I get it. That's the right way that a gank fight would happen in real life. But this isn't real life. Of course, I also assume in real life they would actually hurt each other too. So I think that there is something down here. I did open the shortcut. So, alright. Let's see. Nothing here. Suppose I could have come around too. Then in here. There you go. Get rid of those flies. Got a purple something. And nothing else? Alright. Well, I mean, with the shortcut unlocked, it's very easy to get back. I looked through the window and what did I see? Something wanting to eat me. There we go. What are you doing? Where'd he go? See, and there's the second one. Yeah. So angry. I'm so annoyed. There's this guy who's now walking back and forth. Goodbye. Okay, this is taking like excessively too long. Don't want to, but I'm going to have to. This, where's my shield? There we go. On there. There we go. One is alerted to my presence, but not doing very much. Maybe from here? So, maybe so? What have you got? What? Jeez. How is you gonna... Seriously? Target? Hey. Boxes going right through the hitboxes. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Taking a bit too long with this. Don't want to go down there with both of them active though. How do they know where to hide? That's my question. How do they know where to hide? Ouch. That wasn't nice. You stay, like, de-aggroed over there. What the heck? Are you hitting me through the floor? I don't get how, like, they aggro, then de-aggro, then aggro, then de-aggro. Doesn't make sense. Come on, guys. This is a war of attrition. A war that I am going to win. Spent far too long in this room trying to cheese it. Sometimes the cheese method, it's infinitely more annoying and not as easy as just facing it. Why I say, fortune favors the bold. And way of white Kronos? Come on. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. There we go. Oh, phew. My goodness. Thought there was something else in here, too. Yep. Way too long for just two little annoying flighty guys. Or anything back here? And I am gonna leave, like, a lot of even some of the more boring areas in these Let's Plays. I am planning on making, like, shorter synopsis videos or whatnot for each of these games that I've played in this past year. Especially since they're the first times that I've been playing these types of games. But it's just The whole reason behind it is because I want it also to be kind of a walkthrough for first-timers, you know? Like, how did I figure it out? Where did I go? What did I see? And give the opportunity for others who want to pick up these things to have something they can reference to see whether or not they're doing okay. So, I do leave some of the more boring aspects in there. Try to speed it up where I can, but I've seen your
time and time again.
Oh yeah, I've seen your kind time and time again too. Look at that. See, I was in the middle of a fast swing, and he got his swing off, even though I had already started my animation. What the heck? Knock it off. See that, like, roll spam? That's so annoying. Seriously, knock it off. Where did that come from? Knock off the roll spam. Goodness. No. Stop. What the heck? Goodness. Oh my goodness. Holy freak, this is annoying. What? Oh my gosh. What the freak? So ridiculous. Time and time again. I have more heals this time, buddy. Every fleeing man must be see when your stupid magic heals or whatnot. Considered the self-proclaimed seeker of truth, but in the end, you lack the stomach to the act of being a promoter. Will you knock it off? See me? I don't roll spam. You got stuck. I don't roll spam, and even if I do, I suck at it, so. Oh, come on. And you have to back off because the stamina doesn't refill very well.
Forgive me.
There we go. Annoyance. Onyx Blade. I kind of like this Lothric Knight Sword. It's not bad. Not bad at all. Let's go over here. The contraption destroys this thing right here. And all those books. There's no way that that contraption would crush those books. Like, the amount that would have to weigh to crush those books like that. It's astronomically high, especially in the pile that it was. Here's the painter. Then I only have to show fire to this thing. Upon thee.
Thou'rt the one of whom Uncle Gale spoke. The one to show me flame. Is good.
It's not true.
When this is done, may I return? The door is open, thank
you. You're welcome.